But you've recommended in the past 250 watt
heat lamps
as a good source of red light.
Yeah, and even two or three of those this time of year.
Uh-huh.
Right up until almost bedtime, it's good to have 300 or 500 watts shining pretty much at you.